about the talk, and I talk, and I talk, and I talk, but guess what? I back it up.
They know who's running the game, so any chance they get, they mention my name. The whole roster wants a piece. And the whole roster will get a piece.
Introducing the notorious one, Conor McGregor. Big shots by McGregor. Oh, he's hurt.
There's not a man alive that can come on this soil and be me.
The Conor McGregor era starts now.
In my eyes, Jose's gone running. If he wants to come back, he can come back, but I swear to God, his day will come.
All right, start of round one. Jose Aldo versus Conor McGregor. Here we go. Whoa! He knocks out Jose Aldo.
Has always wanted to be a multiple division world champion.
I'm gonna go and I'm gonna get them two belts, take out two divisions. If anyone can do it, it's me.
You're blessed that I chose you. You're blessed that I chose to whoop your ass next.
Champion.
That I dreamed into reality. Oh, that looks good. That looks good, God bless.
Well, most people believe Conor McGregor's next fight will be in defense of his lightweight title, but against whom? That's the question.
He's got 10 wins in a row. He's the obvious choice for the next challenger.
Conor McGregor versus Tony Ferguson. That's the most relevant.
Conor McGregor, Tony Ferguson, let's unify these belts and give the fans the fight they want to see.
Where you at, McNugget?
Next, it's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Tony Ferguson.
All right, here he is, the former UFC interim lightweight champion, Tony Ferguson. Of course, it was a devastating knee injury that prevented him from making the walk against Khabib Nurmagomedov early in 2018. But Tony Ferguson is undeterred as he gets back to the task at hand here tonight. He believes one win could put him exactly where he wants to get. He said, certainly a finish would be useful, but I gotta find a way to get my hand raised one way or another here tonight.
One thing to look out for from him is his low kicks. He throws them with devastating power. And if you can't defend against them, he will kick the legs right out from under you. It doesn't take too many before you start to lose speed and punching power.
Well, just by nature of Conor McGregor returning to the UFC, tonight is one of the biggest nights in the history of the Ultimate Fighting Championship. Conor McGregor making his return after more than 600 days away. Of course, he dipped his toe into the boxing ring against Floyd Mayweather, but ultimately this is a mixed martial artist, and he is out to prove that he can return to the game the way he left it as the best fighter in the world.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
Take for this, our main event of the evening. Ferguson is 4 years his senior. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have fighting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena in New York City, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 26 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Orange County, California, Tony El Cucuy Ferguson! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor!
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves.
I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time, and it is gonna go down right now.
Here we go. Well, with about as much fanfare as you would expect, the biggest star this sport has ever seen, Conor McGregor, is back tonight. And now let's see how he performs. Certainly he has handled everything during fight week quite well. How does he handle fight night? We're gonna get some answers here shortly, Joe. McGregor gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Joe, your thoughts on what we'll see in this matchup tonight?
One thing to keep an eye out from Conor McGregor.
Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? There's a nice inside leg kick.
And he eats a right hand there. Oh, and there is the kick. That one checked by McGregor. Trademark inside leg kick there by Ferguson. He can truly do it all.
That's again the experience. Oh, big left hand.
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening
round.
Oh,
we got an armbar here. All right, he's in full guard here. He's looking for an armbar. What he needs to do, first of all, pin one of the arms down against his stomach. Then he needs to scoot his hips, underhook one of the legs, throat stunning. Stunning, and he really made it look easy. A beautiful job in setting up this armbar. Excellent technique.
Yeah, that's about as good as he's looked in the grappling realm, and he stayed focused on the arm bar. He kept going back to the well for it, and ultimately, in the middle of this fight, he gets the tap. That is a big finish for that young man here tonight.
And one more time from this angle, we can see that arm bar locked in tight for the tap. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
So there he is, your winner by submission. That could hold up as one of the better subs of the year. Near perfect execution tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer
Mario
with the official decision.
Stop for this contest at 2 minutes, 35 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Tony Ferguson!
Well, what else can be said about Tony Ferguson? Congratulations to El Cucuy, who gets yet another UFC win here tonight. And I think the conditioning is where I'd at least like to start. I mean, this man has cardio for days. Looked like he could have gone 10 rounds here tonight. Didn't need 50 minutes to accomplish the goal. Tony Ferguson celebrating with Eddie Bravo and the rest after yet another massive performance here tonight.
LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago, baby face.